Alaska, the mainland. To the Aleuts on their western Pacific islands, the mainland was a great wall of rock, lofty mountains, highest in a hemisphere, rising up sheer out of the sea. They called it the Great Land. It's a land of glaciers and volcanoes. This is a land of riches and plenty. Somebody wrote of Alaska that it's the land that God forgot. But actually, he remembered Alaska.